Let's start our conversation today by discussing some of the biggest problems in AI. We obviously are not going to solve all of them today, but it's good to start with a big picture. AI has several conundrums. I'm going to describe five of the main ones today. Conundrum number one, all intelligent agents have limited computational resources, processing speed, memory size, and so on. But most interesting AI problems are computationally intractable. How then can we get AI agents to give us near real-time performance on many interesting problems? Conundrum number two, all computation is local, but most AI problems have global constraints. How then can we get AI agents to address global problems using only local computation? Conundrum number three, computational logic is fundamentally deductive, but many AI problems are abductive or inductive in their nature. How can we get AI agents to address abductive or inductive problems? If you do not understand some of these terms, like abduction, don't worry about it. We'll discuss it later in the class. Conundrum number four, the world is dynamic. Knowledge is limited. But an AI agent must always begin with what it already knows. How then can an AI agent ever address a new problem? Conundrum number five, problem solving, reasoning, and learning are complex enough. But explanation and justification add to the complexity. How then can we get an AI agent to ever explain or justify its decisions?